guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, kakauwi ko lang galing school and halatang-halata naman sa face ko na super duper stress. Talaga, ngayon. Tip is to treat yourself. You know what? Kasi stress has a lot of effect on you. It affects your feelings, your behavior, your body, most especially your health.
You lead to many health problems such as heart diseases or diabetes and obesity. To treat yourself, go to places where you can relax, magpa-massage ka, go out with your friends, make time for yourself.
Second tip for you should learn how to manage your time. There are many ways on how you can manage your time. In my case, kasi
nililist ko yung mga gagawin ko. So yun, gumagawa ako ng study schedule para magiging productive yung day ko and may iwasan yung mga wasted time, ganyan. Kasi mahirap mag-cram. Yung cramming, yun talaga yung pinaka nag-lead sa stress. So ayun, as much as possible, avoid cramming. Do your schoolworks on time and finish it on time.
My third tip is to exercise.
So parang sa sobrang focus natin sa mga schoolworks natin, sa mga deadlines, nakakalimutan natin yung sarili nating health. Yun yung pinaka-crucial thing sa pag-aaral. Nagawa lahat ng mga requirements natin and yung mga schoolworks natin if hindi tayo healthy. And one thing that will help us to stay healthy is to exercise. According to researchers, ang pag-exercise daw ng kahit 20 minutes lang per day can benefit you not just in your body, but also on your mind.
Fourth tip is to stay positive and smile because our brain is interconnected with our feelings.
To reduce your stress is to eliminate your negative thoughts.
Fifth tip is to eat well. Oh wait, no. Don't just eat well. Eat healthy foods. Kasi super need natin ng energy, lalo na kung stress tayo. Dito na po mapasok yung mga stress eating. Dapat kahit stress tayo, we should always be mindful of what we eat. Kasi dito din nag-lead ng iba't ibang sakit, like what I've mentioned earlier, such as diabetes, obesity, because of stress eating.
So,
that will help you feel good every day and also will help you to relieve your stress. My last tip is to get enough sleep and rest. Yes guys, that's my tips for stress management. I hope na nakatulong ito somehow for you on how you manage your own stress. Create positive vibes lang always kasi lahat naman tayo stress and lahat tayo, aminin man natin or hindi, may kanya-kanyang problems na hinahandle. So, as much as possible, be positive. Surround yourself with positivity para wala nang room for negativity. Thank you for watching!